Kyle Mounts here with an update on your forecast, and those weather changes keep coming our way. Overnight tonight, scattered showers will return to the area. Temperatures not bad, not going to move a whole lot here at 43 degrees. The trouble is, on Thursday, we start off in the middle 40s, but those numbers will actually fall as we go into the afternoon and evening into the 30s, all while the winds start to increase. Those steady winds around 25 miles per hour by Thursday evening, and it's all going to come with some rain and, yes, the chance for a few snow showers as well. Here's a look at TrueCast. As we go into our Thursday morning, the rain will be around, may get a little bit of a break here for the middle of the day, some drier air working its way in, but then you notice some of that blue shading coming in here around the evening commute, some scattered snow showers, and that will be the case as kids are heading out there doing some trick-or-treating before the snow starts to move on out of here. As far as any accumulation, that should be very minimal, mainly on the mulchy surfaces, grassy surfaces, things like that. So as we look at the Thursday evening forecast, those temperatures continuing to fall back through the 30s. We'll have wind chills in the 20s because of those winds gusting over 30 miles per hour. As all that system moves out, it leaves us with chilly conditions, but at least we're drying out. Through the weekend, we've got highs in the 40s, back into the 50s early next week.